Good morning, everyone. This is NBC2 Breaking News at 11. We're covering two homicide investigations underway right now in Lee County. I'm Chad Oliver.
And I'm Amanda Skripchak. Deputies investigating two separate scenes, one at a condo in Fort Myers Beach, the other near Estero Community Park. NBC2's Christina Mendez is live from Corkscrew Road in Estero, gathering the latest information. Christina, what are you hearing?
Well, first off, this is a massive crime scene. If you take a look here behind me, you can see that there are plenty of investigators here combing through the area for evidence. The Lee County Sheriff's Office is investigating this as a homicide. Our cameras captured a red pickup truck with bullet holes puncturing those doors. Off camera, Estero residents who live nearby say the sound of gunshots echo through their neighborhood late last night. There's still several crime scene units here. A mobile command center just got here, and even a helicopter we saw landing right here in this field next to us and then took off. So this is a very active crime scene. I'm still working to find out exactly how this murder happened and who the victim or victims are. Stay with us. I'm live in Estero. Christina Mendez, NBC2.
Christina, breaking.